वेलकम बैक ऑल ऑफ यू टू आवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज अवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टुडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास सिक्स एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम चैप्टर दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 7 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज फ्रैक्शंस। एज यू नो दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड द एक्सरसाइज अप टू 7.4 एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड ऑल्सो द एक्सरसाइज 7.5 एंड वी हैव डिस्कस द क्वेश्चंस अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. Now the question number 4 is there in this exercise, in which 4 parts are there. The first part is A, that is 7 upon 10 minus equals to 3 upon 10, and B part is there minus 3 upon 21 is equals to 5 upon 21. At the same time, two more parts are there, C and D. In part C, minus 3 upon 6 is equals to 3 upon 6. Minus 3 upon 6 is equals to 3 upon 6. And in the last one, plus 5 upon 7 is equals to 12 upon 7, 5 upon 27, that is 27, and here comes 27. So here the boxes are given. So as we can say that how any fraction we are subtracting from a given fraction and we are getting the answer. In the like fractions, here again 21, 21, 6, 6, 27, 27. So in the fraction, the two parts will be there, the numerator and the denominator. So the denominator will be same. As here 10, 10, so the denominator will be same. Here 21, 21, here 6, 6, 27, 27. So our half part has been done, because to find a fraction, we are supposed to find two terms, the numerator as well as the denominator. So we have already find out the denominator of the missing fractions. Now the second part is there, we have to find the numerator. What we have to subtract from 7 to get 3, or we can subtract 7 3 from 7. 7 minus 3, 4, means 7 minus 4 is equals to 3. Now here we have to subtract 3 from a number to get 5, that will be 8. 8 minus 3, that is 5. Now here, from which number we have to subtract 3 to get 3, that is 6. 6 minus 3 is equals to 3. Now here what we should add in 5 to get 12, 7. 7 plus 5 is equals to 12. As I told you previously, for the subtraction and addition in the like terms, that is very simple. We are supposed to write the denominator same as the fractions, and we have to add or subtract the numerators, whatsoever required in the question. Here if we have to subtract, then 7 minus 4, 3. If we have to subtract here, 8 minus 3, 5. If we have to subtract here, 6 minus 3, 3. Here we are supposed to add, 7 plus 5 is equals to 12, means we are supposed to apply the operation on the numerator only. The denominator will be same in the case of like fractions. So like this we can solve the question number 4. At the same time, now we will read question number 5. As I told you previously, that while watching the video, you should have your textbooks with you, so that you can also read the questions and you can understand what type of information is given in the question. The next question is the word problem, that is question number 5, एंड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 वी कैन रीड द क्वेश्चन. जावेद वाज गिवन 5/7 ऑफ अ बास्केट ऑफ द ऑरेंजेस. व्हाट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ द ऑरेंजेस वाज लेफ्ट इन द बास्केट. मींस 5/7 पार्ट ही वाज प्रोवाइडेड. हाउ मच वाज लेफ्ट इन द बास्केट. बास्केट विल बी कंसिडर्ड एज वन. सो जावेद गिवन वाज गिवन 5/7 पार्ट लेफ्ट. द कंप्लीट पार्ट इज टेकन टू बी वन. वन माइनस 5/7. वन माइनस 5/7 वन मीन्स 1/1. सो हियर दीज आर नॉट लाइक फ्रैक्शंस. सो हियर द डिनोमीटर इज 7, हियर द डिनोमीटर इज 1. सो वी आर सपोज टू मेक द डिनोमीटर सेम. सो वी हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ 1 विद डिनोमीटर 7. वी हैव टू मेक द डिनोमीटर 7. इफ वी आर सपोज टू मेक द डिनोमीटर 7, वी आर सपोज टू मल्टीप्लाई हियर बाय 7 एंड हियर एज वेल बाय 7. सो इट विल बिकम 7/7 एंड दिस इज 5/7. Now these are the like fractions. Now we can subtract easily. The denominator will be same and the numerator will be subtracted. 7 minus 5, that is 2. 2/7 part of the fraction of the oranges will be left in the basket after providing 5/7 part to the Javed. So this was the question number 5 of this exercise, and that was the last question in this exercise. Now we are supposed to move towards exercise 7.6. In 7.6, question number 1, we are supposed to solve. In some of the questions, we are supposed to add. In some of the questions, we are supposed to subtract. So we will take 2 or 3 parts, and the remaining you are supposed to try by yourself. That is question number 1. In question number 1, we are supposed to solve whatsoever given in the question. We will take part first, that is A. 2/3 + 1/7. 2/3 + 1/7. So here we can see these are the unlike fractions. So what we will do? First of all, we will make the denominator same. To make the denominator same, what we will do? We will take the LCM of 3 and 7. LCM of 3 and 7 is 21. How it is 21? Because 3 and 7 are prime numbers, so their LCM will be their product only, that is 21. So now we are supposed to make the denominator 21. So how to make the denominator 21? Here we are supposed to multiply by 7. If you are multiplying the denominator, we are supposed to multiply the numerator by the same number. Here we are supposed to multiply by 3 to make the denominator 21. So we are multiplying the denominator by 3, so we will multiply the numerator by 3 as well. So it will become 7 × 2 = 14 upon 7 × 3 = 21, and it will become 3 × 1 = 3 upon 7 × 3 = 21. Now the first part we have done. What is the first part? To reduce the given fraction into the equivalent fractions, or to convert the unlike fractions into like fractions. Here it was the unlike fraction because the denominators were different. Here these are the like fractions as the denominators are same, that is 21. So now it is much more easier. What we have to do? 21 will be the same. The denominator and the numerator we are supposed to add, and this will become 14 + 3, that is 17/21 is the answer. So like this we are supposed to proceed. That was the simple one part, that is part A. Now we will see the next parts. Now we should take one, now the subtraction one, that is the G part. And the G part is, in the G the fractions are given 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. So we have to find the LCM of 4 and 3. LCM of 4 and 3. LCM of 4 and 3 is the least number which can be divisible by 4 and 3 both. Means the least number coming in the table of 4 and 3, and that is 12. So what is the benefit of finding the LCM? So we are supposed to make the denominator 12. Means now we are supposed to convert these unlike fraction into the like fractions. So we will write the same thing. Now we are supposed to multiply. Here we will multiply by 3, both the numerator as well denominator, here by 4. Now if you are multiplying by the same number to the numerator and denominator, it will not change the value of the fraction. But keep in mind, if you are multiplying by 3 here, again here by 3, we are multiplying here by 4, so here also by 4. We can take the different number to the different fraction. Fraction ko different number se multiply kar sakte hain, but the numerator and denominator should be multiplied by the same number. So now we got 3, 3 is a 9 upon 12. And here we got 4, 1 is 4, 4, 3 is 12. Now you can see the fraction already has been converted into the like fraction. Now the answer will be, now the denominator will be same 12, and we are supposed to subtract the numerator, that is 9 minus 4, that is 5 upon 12 is the answer. So like this we are supposed to proceed. Now one time we will take the fractions, the questions having three fractions, that is next one, that fraction is that question number is, the part is I, and in I we are having the 2 upon 3 plus 3 upon 4 plus 1 upon 2. So now we are supposed to find the LCM of 3, 4 and 2. And the LCM of 3, 4 and 2 we can take from we can find out from here 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. And we can divide by 2. 1 ja 2, 3, 2, 2 ja, then 2, 1 ja, 3 ja, 2 and 2, here again 3. We will keep dividing until or unless we get 1, 1, 1, the bottom line. So 2, 2 is 4, 4, 3 is 12. So the LCM will be 12. Now we are supposed to make these fractions the like fractions. Like fractions means we will write 2 upon 3 and some space should be there. 3 upon 4, again some space should be there. And now we are supposed to multiply. We are supposed to make the denominators 12. 3, 4 is 12. 4, 3 is 12. 2, 6 is 12. Now we will multiply by the same number upside. Here again. So 4, 2 is 8 upon 12 plus 9 upon 12 plus 6 upon 12. Now these are the like fractions. So the denominator will be same. And we are supposed to add the numerators. Now after adding we get 8 plus 9, that is 17, 17 plus 6, that is 23 upon 12. Now we got the answer in the improper fraction. That is improper, why? Because the numerator is greater than the denominator. So what we will do? We will reduce them, that we will convert that improper fraction into the mixed फ्रैक्शन दैट इज वी आर सपोज टू डिवाइड 23 बाई 12, 12 वन जा 12 एंड वी विल गेट 11 हियर. सो हाउ टू कन्वर्ट इन टू द मिक्स फ्रैक्शन दैट इज क्यू कोस्टेंट दैट इज रिमाइंडर एंड दैट वन इज द डिवाइजर. सो द मिक्स फ्रैक्शन कैन बी रिटन एज क्यू एंड आर बाय D. Q is the quotient, R is the remainder, D is the divisor. So we can write here 1 and 11 upon 12. So like this we are supposed to proceed the questions. I hope that you have understood and you will try the remaining parts of this question. At the same time you are supposed to repeat the questions which we have completed here as well. And if you are facing any kind of problem or if you are having any kind of doubt, then you can do one thing, either you can message us or you can even call us. We will try to rectify your doubts and we will try to include your doubts in the next video so that you can easily proceed the questions given in your textbook. Thank you very much.